The Prime Minister has revealed that she's a big fan of the HBO series Game of Thrones. It's the most illegally downloaded TV series of all time. I'm not sure whether she got it illegally or not. She says she was given it the first two series on DVD. That's what they all say, isn't it? She managed to develop an addiction during her summer break earlier this year.
I don't get many lazy afternoons, but I managed to have a few. Watch them one after the other, so now I'm a bit of an addict. I like it because I think the intrigue between the contending families is enough to sustain the storyline. I'm not usually a consumer of things with fantasy elements in them. I'm barracking for the Khaleesi, the mother of dragons.
Khaleesi's not a name you like to be known by in the office.
Well, I don't have any pet dragons. Maybe they come in handy from time to time, but no one's given me any dragon eggs.
Now, we decided to give this a little more examination. So we've had a look back at how prepared Julia Gillard is to hold on to the Iron Throne, like her character, favourite character, Khaleesi. Now, while she doesn't have dragons, she does have a few fire-breathing political allies, among them Wayne Swan, Anthony Albanese and Stephen Conroy. No white horse, it must be said, like Khaleesi does here. She does have, she does drive around and she's been testing this red Holden Commodore. She's lacking an army the size of Khaleesi's, but her strong stride does have very, very big similarities with that of Khaleesi. There you go. But an important fact, now I'm actually not a viewer of Game of Thrones, I must point out, but there's one other striking similarity that people on Twitter have picked up today. Now, the Game of Thrones protagonist, Ned Stark, was decapitated back in Series 1 and he's being compared to the dethroning of Kevin Rudd from the Labor Party. So
there are many parallels.
That made it
easier. What about Tim Matheson? Where does Tim Matheson fit in?
I don't know. I think, does Khaleesi have a husband? Our producers are watchers.
No, she doesn't. Burned him off, yeah.
She burned him off.
Yeah. Wow.
Anyway, there you go. You better go and download it, Horsey.
I'll get onto it straight away.
Yeah, I need to get... It's obviously something that's a must-watch.
Clearly.
Very popular.
If the Prime Minister's got time.
Yes, exactly.
I don't know where she finds it.